Hey. Security matter, sir. You can't walk through here. Really sorry.
Sure, the tech industry is a pretty wild place, let me tell you. I mean, the office pranks we pull off, forget about it.
That is, so interesting.
So, yeah, you really do get all the attention.
How are you today, Mr. Reaper?
Sir, you can't go through here. Please turn around.
Okay. Oh, well, let's change the subject then. Anyone up for a ride down the river tomorrow? Right?
Sorry, sir. Really can't let you through here. I've got strict orders.
Okay. Let me tell you this one then. I once installed an air horn under my colleague's chair.
It scared the living crap out of him. No, literally. I'm hilarious.
Nice to see you, sir.
Good to see you, sir.
Bloody kids messing around again. How about you show yourself?
Make sure there's fresh coffee in the library, please.
It's not until we upgraded the Lioness software the business really picked up. Oh boy, oh boy. People calling from China and Russia and Germany.
Jack. Hello. Hi, Jack. It's Mum.
Hey, get busy.
Out except for VIPs and crew. No hotel staff, security, or guests, no matter how chummy with the band and or pregnant they might claim
no
to be.
No butlers, waiters, servants here. Reception. You know that.
Oh, we do try and keep
you can't pass. Come on.
Yeah, sorry.
They are. Next control. But I'm